I want to ask about Senator Bob Corker, who said something about you, and he was referring, he's a friend of yours, he has tremendous respect for you, he speaks highly of you all the time. He says that you're one of the best things about the cabinet, and he's dismayed, he thinks President Trump is constantly undermining you. This is a Republican chairman of the Senate Foreign Relations Committee. He said that the president has, quote, castrated you before the world stage. That's his word, not mine. What's your response to that?
Well, as I indicated earlier, Jake, I think this is an unconventional president. He uses unconventional communication tools. He uses unconventional techniques to motivate change. Again, I would say I am fully committed to his objectives. I agree with his objectives. I agree with what he's trying to do. How he wants to use his own skills tactically to push things toward change, I'm there to help him achieve those.
That's all you're a cattle, you have a cattle ranch. You don't want to say anything about the senator suggesting you've been gelded before the world. That's not anything that bothers you?
I checked, I'm fully intact.
I did not expect that answer.